Republic and Robin Patrick of Sweden. The bronze medal contest will take place on two tatamis, so you got a choice at home. You either watch this bronze medal contest or the other one on mat number three. And after that, you're gonna see the final in the under 81 kilo category. Four categories so far for the afternoon, so enjoy that day two final block. Musil seated as number four. His seated place here lost in the pool final against Boltaboyev, who's fighting now in the other mat for bronze. Then won against Karoli in a rubber charge contest. French fighter Robin Patrick came until the semi-final, lost out against Grotto Noaga, the Moldavian. We're gonna see in the final later on. Check here from Musil. After contest is gone and Patrick received a penalty. No score so far. Oh, the attempt here, big chance for Musil on the left side to come up with a big hip attack. So Robin Patrick is looking if he's okay. Just took the lead within 1.5 minutes ago. Yep, that just happened inaccidentally. Okay. This is so much respect. It's so clearly I don't see that often. Okay, so fight continues. Shigari attempt here from Jaromir Musil. Not much time left. Betrayals here by Vasari. A little bit more, don't stop too early. exciting. What an exciting bronze medal contest that is. Seconds on the scoreboard. Uchigari, Uchimata, the possibility. Aye. He tries everything, has the risk. What a fight. And a smile. Both are smiling. It was a fair fight and with two really great fighters concerning their personalities. I mean, in the end, it is Robin Paček who wins bronze, as it is Sharofidin Bojapoyev, the Uzbek fighter I never met, who wins bronze. I think he just got a smack of the knee on his nose. It was when he was going there for the second push.